Alright guys, see what we got here? We got a really tasty game. It's called Civ 5. Sid Meier's Civilization 5. Alright, this is basically a turn-based strategy. Very, very in-depth. It's not a game you can just really jump into. I've only played one game of this before, and just normal speed and everything. So, we're going to start a game, I guess. Single player. Let's set up a game. Alright. I played with Oda Nobunaga. Basically, his passive, I think, is the best in this. I mean, obviously, I only played one, so I don't know for sure. I'm sure they're pretty balanced. Units fight as though they were at full strength, even when damaged. I found that was really powerful when I played. Alright, I went on Settler the first time. Warlord's easy, so I think we're going to do that this time, because maybe I won't be so overpowered. I'm also not going to play as Nobunaga. Blech. Actually, I have no idea who I want. Let's see, Immortal. Persia. Okay, that's who that is. Oh, it's right next to it. Genghis Khan, go Mongolia. Okay, that's just city-state destroyer. Oh, I need Dion. Alright. Let's see, we got Montezuma. Culture of Reverie. Kill. That's cool. Is that a... So these you gotta be friendly with city-states. Okay. So I'm thinking Catherine should be good. Cossack. Alright. I mean, that's just a solid passive. It's not gonna make us go one direction or another. We could still win by military, we could still, you know. It's pretty cool. So I like that. Let's do that. Let's go standard. I did small last time. So, standard game pace. Continents is fine. Alright, let's do it. Advanced setup. Let's see it. Oh, you can just use a civ. Nah, it's fine. We don't need anything. That should be fine by itself. So, let's do it.
Greetings upon thee, your Imperial Majesty Catherine, wondrous Empress of all the Russias. At your command lies the largest country in the world. Mighty Russia stretches from the Pacific Ocean in the east, the Baltic Sea in the west. Despite wars, droughts, and every manner of disaster, the heroic Russian people survive and prosper. Their artists and scientists among the best in the world.
That was weird.
The Empire today remains one of the strongest ever seen in human history. A true superpower, with the greatest destructive force ever devised at her command. Catherine, your people look to you to bring forth glorious days for Russia and her people, to revitalize the land and recapture the wonder of the Enlightenment. Will you lead your people once more into greatness? Can you build a civilization that will stand the test of time?
We'll find out, won't we? All right. I don't know if you caught that. The audio for me cut out in the middle of that and came back. I barely could hear it. Anyway. Alright, yeah, Siberian issues. Cossack. Wow, that's just... Oh, Renaissance era. Oh, that's kind of cool. Alright, let's do it. Alright, let's, Ooh, gems. Let's get to the top of the mountain, maybe we can see a little more of what's going on. Usually gives you little hints on where you should make a city. Alright, yeah, let's make the city here. I mean, that way we can get all of this.
You should.
Yes, I know. I need to build a city. Moscow. That's perfectly a good name. So let's leave that as that. Choose production. We're gonna get a scout, I think. Yeah, it's a scout. You're gonna up top of the mountain, we'll see what you can see. Research. I'm thinking we're gonna, let's see, mining. We do have these gems here. Pottery, though. I think about mining first. I mean, I'm gonna need a worker for that to matter, but I've been hoping to. You can see why I want the scout. That's the better move. Ooh. Rational and militaristic. It's either Belgrade or Belgrade. I don't know. And they've got silver. And we're going to get silver soon enough. Alright. Wow. Oh, I found a natural wonder. 10 gold if it's worked. There would be a barbarian settlement right next to me. Not much I can do about it right now. Charge in there, I'll lose. Oh, look, another city-state. Wow, they're that close to each other? Kind of surprising to me. Let's get a worker. You go this way. Warsaw. I got really lucky the last time I played this. I mean, as far as learning goes, they put me on my own continent. All by myself. I had a city-state next to me, and that was about it. Finally, some ruins. Been waiting for those. Ruins are awesome. Amazing. You get such good things from ruins. More ruins. Crudely drawn map. Alright, that's... Is that snow I'm seeing? Alright, well, I don't want you to go that far back. I need you to go back here. Because I want someone protecting the base. The home fort. Just basically told me there's a barbarian encampment there. Lovely. That was kind of a couple not so great ones, but you know what? It's not too bad. Well, since we can't really go through the barbarian camp, we have to go back around, because they'll just kill my scout, because they're a weak unit. Are you moving? I'm gonna sit them in there in the. Oh! Oh, jeez. Wow, I destroyed them.
The meat shall inherit the earth, but not its mineral rights.
That's a kind of a clever cloak. Decisive victory. We win. And there's no one there. So, alright, next I think we're going to go get animal husbandry since we've got these cows. Next turn. My scouts move automatically. You're gonna go here. Gosh dang it. Long go down again. Alright. I don't know how fraps works. I don't know. Like, the volume cuts out for me. I don't know if it cuts out for you guys. Hey, look at that. All right. Oh. Quick turn. Maybe we'll meet someone on this island. I need some competition. Fortify until healed. Oh, look at that. Pretty cool. Oh, Moscow's gonna grow next turn. Oh, look. Wow, they really increased that population hard. I found Mount Fuji. Oh. We would be next to Genghis Khan. Where's Mount Fuji at? Where's he at? I bet he's probably up here. Let's head towards him. Oh, he's gonna be so violent at first. Super violent. It's Genghis Khan. And I've met Almaty. Alright. Oh, jeez, there's a ton of barbarians here. That's not good, they can probably come and get me. Oh, it's not gonna be good. Run away, my scout, run away. Oh no, here they come. Ouch. Oh, dang it, that was stupid. Oh no! Forgot those were there. Oh, I mean, I put him on the mountain because I was like, well, it's gonna be better defense. However, I don't think that's gonna matter when they die next turn. All right, so granary. All right, I want that mainly for the granary. Yeah, unit needs orders. Run the F away. I think you're safe there. Oh man, I can't believe that just happened. Next turn. Stay away, Genghis Khan. Let's build a settler. Unit needs, oh yeah, that's one thing I need to be thinking about, settling places. So, I want you to work the cattle first. Because that'll give us more food, more production. Or more food, more growth, rather. Oh, I didn't hit next turn. My bad. My bad. We're gonna adopt a policy. I think I'm going to try to spread out as fast as I can. So, Liberty. I'm going to do that. I think last time I went Tradition, because I noticed I had a very small map to deal with. So, I'll go this way. They have horses. Be alert. Is that a dead end? Yes, it is. Alright. So, I guess I'm on an island with Genghis Khan. At least it seems that way. Go here. We got plenty of money. I might buy something if it has more food or production. Let's see. Moscow. Buy a tile. I'm going to buy that deer tile. Alright, that's good enough. How much does a settler cost? Yeah, way too much. So I'm not going to even try to rush that. This guy moving by himself. Pointy of sticks. Genghis Khan's more powerful than me. 64 already? Jeez. Oh, man. Maybe I wasn't ready for this high of a difficulty. That's nuts. The reason I'm moving this way is I want to see if I can settle something in here-ish. Because this would be a nice, powerful forward position. And then I could put... Then I could tentatively have another one here, if that makes sense. Remove jungle, that seems good. Sailing, calendar, let's see. And we just got some deer. That'd be useful. The wheel. Let's see. Masonry. Clearing marshes. I think I'm gonna go trapping. I think that'll help us out more. We're gonna have these guys come over here to this side of the town. Clear that a little bit. Alert. I'd just rather have them there. Oh, jeez. Oh, my luck. Ugh. Oh, jeez. Don't die, please. They're probably gonna die. No. Oh. Dang it. That sucks. I mean, I need a scout. Alright. Oh. I guess I'll buy him. Oh, that sucks. On higher difficulty, you can't even do that, because you'd be out of money at this point. Alright. You know what? I don't... Usually the computer knows kind of what to do, so I'm going to go ahead and automate him. And they're just going to build improvements as they see fit. I was lucky enough to get this gems, which are worth a lot of gold. I'm probably going to start mining that, I imagine. Because I want a place right here. You know what? We're going to take this warrior and go north with him. Okay, we might need to help out Belgrade with their little problem there. Already in the classical area? They probably actually won't like us if we help them. We're going to use this guy to kind of back up the... I don't want to move him too far north, but our settler's going to be up in 3 turns, and I want some backup for him. If that makes sense. I don't want him to just be taken by Mongolia or wherever. So we're going to move him all the way up here. Yeah, because I want to be putting my guy... Let's see, where should this town go? Let's look at the resources. Ooh, I think it needs to go... Right... Oh, jeez. We should actually move this way. You keep going this way, right? We still need to explore this. Okay, I'm thinking we might want to go this way with this. You! Move, I say. Alright, so they're still there. Ooh, is that the border? So they must be way north. Oh, wow. My settler down, please?
We have no combat units defending our territory.
I know. But they'll be defending my new territory. Jeez. I know what I'm doing. But I do agree. I'm going to go ahead and build a granary here. And we're going to adopt... Oh. Free worker. I want that. Alright, you. can only move one at a time? That's dumb. Oh, I'm glad I did that. Oh. Woo! Oh, hi there. Oopsie, I don't know what I just did. Worker. Oh, I wasted a turn, apparently. And I'm so behind. People are in the classical era. So I put him on alert mode up on top of a hill, so I should win this fight, actually. Or at least do decent. That wasn't bad. Let's see if I can beat him. It'll be a tough fight. Major victory. Alright. I don't want to move too far about, but I want to get to the new city. Automate build improvements. Who upgraded? Oh, you did? Well, since you're going to be fighting on... it doesn't matter. That guy destroyed me. I lost 2 units. What a beast. It's like, alright guys, you can be charging at me? Fine. Alright. Wow, that's so good. I'm going, if I want, I'm probably going to settle. I'm going to check here. Actually... Oh, look at that, ruins. I'm actually going to go to that next. I don't like having Fog of War right there. That's...
Even brute beat.
I recommend I build a city here. I'm looking at the food around. I guess I get 3 from cattle. You know, I just don't like this mountain tile here. Luxury resources, yeah. I'm gonna build it here. St. Petersburg. Because I'll still be able to get to that eventually, so it won't be too bad. You, sir, are gonna go there next. Choose research. Let's get archery. Feel like we need that. You build a... Oh, wow. How about a... Granary, why not? Give you a big, long 60-turn project. Fortify until healed. You are gonna build... After your granary, you're building some units. Because I need defense. I'm glad I did that. I get a bonus here, because I'm in the woods. I should, as far as fighting goes. Wow, they just random... Look at that. Win in every fight I try. I'm awesome. Alright. So, let's see. Still haven't gotten the runes yet. Decisive victory. Get him, boys. That's right. Scouted your face to the ground. You don't know about my dollhouse. You know what? Okay. On this ruins here, I'm going to wait a turn. And just because I think it'll be good for me. So far behind. I'm gonna fortify for a turn, and there's a reason I'm doing this. Trust me. Man, I'm the only one not in the classical area.
After the arrow had been feathered with one of the eagles.
Choose research. Let's open the tech tree. Let's see, we're gonna want. I think we're gonna want the wheel. Let's see. Oh, the calendar's so useful. You know what? Writing. Everyone needs to know how to write. Isn't that right? Okay, that's really bad. Next turn. Oh, by the way, here I waited because you can get advanced weaponry. Alright, these guys are just... You can get advanced weaponry. And since I just researched archery, maybe I'll get it. But instead I got 20 culture, which is perfectly acceptable. Wow, that square is worth a lot. And we've got the Ottomans. They're really friendly. Ah, that's perfect. Oh, they're getting that resource. What a jerk. Dang it. Oh man, I expanded into his territory. I'm so glad I got that early settler out. Woo! You just hide in the forest, maybe you'll live. Yes, you want someone eliminated. However, I have no military units to do that with. So, after you build that monument. Oh, they're right on the edges. Oh, that's dumb. They're cutting me off. That's too bad. Well, I didn't know you were there. I'm sorry. They demand whales. Give me whales or give me not whales. Oh, crap. Alright, I think this will work. If they live this fight, this will be good. Sometimes they don't even fight, so... They probably will, though, because they're barbarians. Oh, look, scouts! Wow, look at me, Golden Age. Let's see. Each city found will increase the culture. I don't need to start a Golden Age, I've got one going. Oh, another settler. Awesome. All right, now I definitely need a... Ooh, where should I settle him? Oh, man. There's so many cows. The city would grow fast wherever I do it. Because I'm thinking here. This is just a nice central location, you know? I'm also looking down here, because this is promising. Ooh, yeah, I could get that in a city. That'd be good. I don't know, right there could be great. Poor barbarians getting bombarded. Probably shouldn't. We're definitely getting an archer. We need it. Keep moving up, man. I don't like that. Hey, man, how you doing? There you are. Just been wondering where you were at. Hey, I'm number three in something. That's awesome. I'm number three.
He who destroys a good book kills reason itself.
I mean, I don't read a lot of books, but that's pretty true. I've read some good books, at least. Alright, sailing. Foreign advisor recommends this. I'm not sure I need that, though. I think I'm gonna get the wheel. I wanna hook up my villages. Unit needs orders. We'll go that way then. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do with you? I can't yet. Oh, you're done healing. Luxury resources. Yes, I know. They're important, but. You know, this isn't bad. This will give us a coastal city. Ugh, I don't know where to put it, though. I'm thinking actually here. No, that'll put me to desert tiles. Dang it, I wish I could undo that. I think this is probably actually the best spot, so I'm gonna go there. I feel stupid. I just wasted two turns of city. Ugh. Spices? Ooh, three citizens. I want those horses. Sorry, my horses. Oh, too expensive for me to get that. If I stand in the tile, does it keep it from mine? I want that wheat. That'll help a lot. Unit needs orders. You just alert there. Don't you tell me, talk to me about taking your space, man. Moscow's done with the thing. Great library. Actually, I want a settler. I'm going to expand as fast as possible. I feel like that is something in this game that you need to do. And maybe that's just my style. I don't know. But I'm gonna fog vest a little bit. Alright. I'm gonna construct a city here. Novgorod, probably. Alright. Moving to Albany's territory, so I'm gonna back out. My bad. You are 155 turns, I don't think so. Let's go ahead and get another archer. I'll get into the what city-states are kind of there for later. For now, though, I'm going to stay out of that mess. Ivory! Now, that's cool. Ivory's worth some money. I'm in a golden age, which is awesome. I'm going to need some more gold income, so... I got that mine hooked up. That's good. I wonder if I can raise taxes. That'd be cool. So I do not know a ton about this game, so... Maybe I can raise taxes, maybe I can't. A unit needs orders. Oh... Nah, I got enough settlers, but that's such a juicy... Oh, my elephants! I'm gonna put this guy. I'm gonna put this village. I think right here. Does this look like a good spot? I'm trying to, like, look at this. Let me look at the out. Maybe this will help. Actually, put it here. And then maybe another village will go here. Give us a good 5 villages. That's a solid number. So yeah, we're just gonna fog bust up there. You come here. Choose research. Let's get new mathematics. It'd be nice. Let's get philosophy. We need to progress to the next level. Or whatever. I think I'm like the only one not in the classical era. That's not good, because that'll put me so far behind. Wow, really? You should get on that, Kangas Khan. Kangas? Kangas. Kangas Khan. Jesus, I think I'm the only one left. My golden age ended. You know what? I'm happy, though. That's all that matters. Oh, I did get kicked out of the wheat. Oh, they founded a city. What a jerk. I should have found a city right here. Man, I want to found cities everywhere. I want this world to be mine. You just, protect the horses. Hang out with the horses. Tell them to plot against Osman, or whatever that guy's name is. Wow, 90 gold. I will take that. Apparently I'm down on gold. What's exactly the problem? Oh, I need to get some trade routes set up. They want spices. Wow, he's entered the classical era. Jesus. Automate you. Because I really don't need him anymore. Alert. Oh, I could just destroy him. My spot. Alright, you back off, boy. Go to that barbarian encampment. Definitely wanting this spot. I'm gonna get a library here next. Because we need it. Wow, Kangas, really? I'm all the way down here. On my map. I met someone up here before anyone else. That's sad. I mean, let's be honest. That's sad. Oh, wait. Ranged attack. Eat it, barbarians. You don't got no dollhouse. That's right, archers are greater than you. Protect my settlers. Wow, barbarian archers already. That's no good. Oh! Heal instantly. You can, when your units level up, you can heal them instantly. It's pretty awesome. Alright, so we're gonna build a settler here, and hope to God I can use him by the time it comes around. A unit needs orders. I told you to. Explore automated. Ranged attack, right here. Out of the woods, elves! I mean, Russians. That's how Russians work. Out of the... Yeah, I don't know. But I helped him with your barbarian problem there. Ah. You know what? Here, check this out. Alright, I'm going to show you something cool about this game. I can't do that yet. Next turn I can, though. I didn't want you to found a city there. I wanted you to found it. So much food there. This should be fine if I found it. I think that's better, actually. Alright, check this out. Gift a unit. Yes, have my scout. Just because I'm nice. And I really don't need my scout anymore. It's done about all it can. So. What the hell just happened? That's not good.
There is a...
He who... Hey, I'm in the classical era. Probably not gonna make it to either of these. I want that really bad, though. So we're gonna go ahead and do that. Just for you, you're probably gonna go in there and get that kill and piss me off, but... Oh, I destroyed it. Awesome. We're gonna go ahead and do that. Well, they kicked me off of the... Right. Alright, Bell, I might help Belgrade. Rostov. Build me a worker.